One driver in Canada getting very lucky with their parking spot. The back end of this parked car was launched several feet into the air on Tuesday when floodwaters burst through a manhole and sent the cover flying off. Now, it's not the first time this has happened to this manhole. Heavy rains have caused similar incidents in the past.